know, India has been actively participating in the G20 presidency of Brazil in two ways. One, as a member of the Troika, India, Brazil and South Africa. We have been jointly shaping the agenda. We have been jointly engaging with the other member states. And we have been encouraging, where it is required, consensus. So that is one very critical role as a member of the Troika, which India has been playing. And second, the role which India has been playing is as a leader of the Global South, where we have been actively intervening and where we have been making country statements and where we have been ensuring that the interests of the South is protected. Now, like, I'll give an example where we have really taken forward the issue. We initiated the disaster disaster resilient risk working group in India under Indian presidency, and disaster risk reduction working group. And in the case of Brazil, they took it to the ministerial level. So this was the first ministerial level meeting on DRR. And I'm happy to say that we worked very closely with them to make it a success. And we managed to come up with an excellent document outlining the urgency and encouraging the countries to approach this issue with an urgency that is required to find solutions. Today, when we look at two large economies, naturally India and Brazil are two of the large economies in the South. And when you again look at it, the combined GDP is more than $6 trillion. So that gives us a lot of heft on international affairs to save. And we have been working together in many areas. And looking at it from an economic perspective or socio-economic perspective, within the G20, we have been working actively to address issues relating to debt, restructuring of debt. We have been working together to address issues relating to adequate financing, mobilization of finance to support development. Or we have been encouraging the G20 members to look at augmenting the climate financing. We have been working to promote the democratization of technology, as Honorable Prime Minister said. So we have been working very closely on that. But again, as to large economies on the bilateral front, it opens up a door for very active engagement on the bilateral front also. And I'll be happy to share a few ideas on what's happening between India and Brazil on the bilateral front also.